Here I am still working on the firewall. That's the progress so far on the front. I need a little bit more filler to straighten it out. But it's strong. Now I'm bending up the floor panels. It'll take it up to there, and then I'll have to make the bit that goes in that gap. I haven't got all the gear that a professional workshop would have, so I'm doing the best with what I've got. So far it's cost me £5. So all's good.